I've spent the last few years interviewing some of the most successful gamblers in the world, and it's not just because I like spending my time in casinos. I've got a hunch that there's a special kind of intelligence for thinking about risk and uncertainty, something I call risk intelligence. So, if psychologists study gamblers at all, they tend to focus exclusively on problem gamblers. But that's like studying obesity and neglecting haute cuisine, or studying alcoholism and neglecting fine wines. Not all gamblers are fools. Some of them are experts, and I think we can all learn a lot about how to make better decisions by studying the way these expert gamblers think. The very idea of an expert gambler seems odd to some people. Surely gambling is just a matter of luck, they say. But that's not true. Sure, slot machines and roulette are games of pure chance, so there's no room for expertise there. But poker, blackjack, and all kinds of sports betting offer the opportunity to exercise skill and expertise. Expert gamblers outperform novices in these games, and their expertise can make them very rich. And it's this ability to earn money, to earn a profit from gambling, that sets the expert gamblers apart from the problem gamblers and the leisure gamblers. The problem gamblers and the leisure gamblers both lose money over the long term. The main difference is that the problem gamblers bet more than they can afford to lose, while the leisure gamblers bet and lose relatively small amounts. But it's not really the money these people are playing for in the end. It's more the thrill of winning, the adrenaline rush of the game. With the expert gamblers, things are very different. For them, it really doesn't